In 2021, electric vehicles represented 8.5% of global car sales, more than triple their market share from 2 years ago. Yet for households that can afford to buy an electric vehicle, the choice remains difficult, even when charging a car is cheaper than filling the tank. So what's the problem? Not everybody can charge easily. In order to power 26 million electric vehicles in the United States by 2030, public and workplace charging will need to grow 27% annually from approximately 216,000 chargers in 2020 to 2.4 million by 2030. This is where the private sector can help remove a roadblock. Over the last several years, states that saw an increase in publicly accessible electric vehicle chargers also saw an increase in electric vehicle sales, especially compared to gas vehicles, even after controlling for state tax incentives and population size. At the same time, companies with more chargers on site for commuters tend to have happier and more productive employees. The bottom line is, electric vehicle chargers power both shareholders and stakeholders towards a net zero economy and a more resilient future.